Hey, T-Bone.
Special.
We're gonna get a T-Bone steak.
Pandora, a planet that once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation. But there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods. But together, we shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant. We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine. That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena out.
Anytime I see the Lancers, I just think Fallout.
You're late. We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security. And therefore, you must jump through a hoop.
So, think of what?
Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
I want to touch the mechanic now. I said the Lancers, they look like characters from Fallout.
Yeah.
No, they're not, but similarities.
Right. They look very similar.
Only by the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Hey, you seen my gun?
You seen my gun?
Okay. I don't see where the exclamation mark is supposed to be.
Shit and meatballs! Didn't think I'd ever see your dumb ass again. Did you really open the vault? Hey, that steel chick check her clothes off yet?
I'm gonna need details.
Don't catch a lack when I say this. I'm a speaking code, so I hope you have the mental capacity to follow. Your lady friend told me to send you to Moxie's place when you stop by. If you know what I'm saying.
But you ain't getting nowhere without wheels, boy.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying.
One of our cats has gotten in the habit of going grabbing the meat when we have it on the counter to defaw.
Hmm.
Lost a few pork chops last month because of that. Okay.
X372 supercharger, but not the 373. There's recall on that thing on account of people burning live and shit. Also, a big old tank of nitrous and one of them fancy exhaust my booger things. I don't even know what it does, man.
What? Scooter, you just confused the hell out of us and I almost jumped over the edge.
You're gonna give me that one thing that I need for my vehicle so I can go zoom zoom. You don't want me? Get that, too.
Smoky Jesus titty cinnamon. What the hell? Oh, that was good. I like that. If you are stabbed, control the bleeding as best you can. If you find yourself bitten, walk it off. If you get yourself stabbed, do this. But if you get bitten, just walk it.
Shoot, looks like the passenger seat.
The hell? Oh my!
I'll get to work on that right now.
Ow. Ow. Lady, down.
An Omega Senshu order has been issued for you. There will be 5 teams assembled to guarantee the objective is successful. That was the first. The Omegas are relentless and highly trained. The elites, elite. The only advantage you have is that their top operative recently left their employ. Stay alert. Athena
so,
out.
You.
Well, there's a store over here. I'm gonna check that.
Go for it. Go for it. Yeah.
Oh my god, more Mark. It's Marcus.
It's always Marcus. Zed, roadside jumpstart. God.
I can always tell you the resourceful type. Bring them on back and we'll get you rolling.
Get you rolling. Rolling for showing. What's this? That's for something later. Maybe.
For you, come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
Okay. Making a monster. I think we can use this in the regular world now, too.
Can we use it now?
What the hell is it? Wait.
James?
Did she get a hold of it?
No, he did.
It's. Did he rip open it?
No.
God.
See that thing? Kitty.
Sometimes I hate cats.
Wait, did you get it?
Yeah.
Before you answer, yeah, I get it.
Hey, Scooter here. Just a heads up that those Crimson D-bags set up some roadblocks in the highway. Just get your murder on and we'll pretend nobody saw nothing.
Just get your murder on. No! Stupid game.
God damn you.
It's not my fault.
You did it.
Maybe the whenever I'm looking directly at the vehicle, I want to get in the vehicle, not press use. For the teleport into the new map.
What the?
Oh my!
What?
Oh my god!
What? The
hell just happened?
628,000?
Mine was more.
Jeez.
Alright, you're driving this time.
Oh, of course, I have to drive.
Yep. Because I don't know what the hell happened there, but I don't want to do it again.
What's gonna happen again?
No. Oh. Not locked. Fair point. Squish. Squish the bug. I think I gotta go up, so... I think gotta open that force field. Or this went around.
Look at this.
Okay. Try this side.
No. Look where the thing's at. I think you're going the right way.
There is definitely a switch up there. Go. Is there anything over here? No, it's a straight down. So it's not that. Okay, it's over here. Done. Straight across. Night out. Oh, excuse me.
Whee.
Don't kill him.
I've never seen anything like this.
Combat medic, not a combat fighter. Yes, yes, you guys are taking casualties. Oh, hello, big laser. Open sesame. Open sesame.
Well, you not.
Oh. We got flying dudes that are very easy to die. Jesus. I would expect a little hard from them.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Are you driving now? Okay.
No, he keeps sleeping.
This is General Knox.
I don't really
want to be here. This planet smells like hemorrhoids wrapped in bacon.
Yeah.
I sent Steel to this planet to take care of this little problem, and also because, seriously, have you heard her? She talks all the time. And hello, have you met our friend the Sun? So, I guess, thanks for turning her into a meat kebab. Also, I'm gonna kill you and stuff. Cheers, mate.
Okay then. Didn't know you could click that from inside the
what
car.
But you can just put sponge on top of it. What are you talking about?
Wait, just a quick note about Moxie, the event you ain't met her. She got a peculiar streak in her. Loves the limelight, but she ain't as
sketchy
as she appears to be on stage.
If it ain't under the sink, then
she's my mom. So you treat her right, or I'll bury you where I buried Lucky. Yeah, I killed him. Don't act all surprised. I told you I was gonna do it.
I don't remember him saying that. Okay, so we are gonna go back up a little bit and we're gonna go flying that way.
But
there we go. Maybe.
There is a way down.
That's it. So I made my own way down. What? Mike? Come on.
Shut up, AJ. Weird revolver. Aimbot?
Right,
aimbot. If I was aimbotting, I would probably be playing a different game. So we gotta get out.
Probably tomorrow, probably gonna be playing Fortnite. Work on the Geralt, stuff so I can get that stuff unlocked.
Well, I will not be on any time after 6:45 because I'm going to be watching Super Bowl and hanging out with family.
Yeah.
What the? More of these guys.
I didn't know Super Bowl was... Shank, is that you? This, if it's you, even this close.
Alright. I'll take care of myself.
Watching, spectating. Come on, you can do it. Yep, do the high jump. Oh, she kicked you in the stomach. Oh, and for the final shot.
A little busy looking at loot.
Come on in out of the excuse the mess, but a good kidnapping.
You suck.
Shank busted in and took Miss Athena for a little ride. You should have seen the fight she put up. That kitty has claws! Mr. Shank is after the chunk of change that Atlas has put on Athena's pretty little face. If you want her, you'll need to do some fancy driving. Luckily, I'm just the person to help with that.
Yes.
part of it, she's just leaning on this dead body and everything.
You need something, sweetie? If you need any of mine. All that for nothing.
Get your little loo.
Hey there! Mama said you'll be needing the racer for one of your adventures. I've uploaded the Digistruct to the Catch a Ride system. You should be able to grab one whenever you want. Hey, I've been careful though. Compared to the monster, that thing might as well be a box of gravy with wheels.
Box of gravy with wheels. Down they go. Down they go.
Look at this.
Who's even in the Super Bowl?
Eagles and Chiefs. I'm a very open-minded person. I like all things, usually. Except for basketball. I don't like the NBA at all.
I'm just not a sports person. I've watched Super Bowl, but to me it's just boring, so... Some okay commercials that usually happen, but... Yeah. What the fuck is going on? Okay, I'm going sideways to the car.
Boop,
go, go, go.
Boop, boop.
What? Okay.
Going.
Well, it spawned in. I was still sitting, but I was no vehicle, and I was in a desert. I smacked the ground, and it showed me where I'm at now. This way. Excuse me. Didn't see that.
Oh, I saw every bit of it.
Nope, nope.
I felt it too.
Figment.
Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my
click.
Oh,
finally,
rude.
Let me do the clicky.
Now, why am I risking my neck for you? First off, I think you're cute. Second, Atlas occupation of Pandora has put a real pinch on my business. When you guys started riling things up on this rock, more people came through my joint in a night than booze went through my second husband's liver. Now, the land's control of the highway is shutting me down in a hurry. That's where you and your Chica come in.
Okay. It's a lot of driving. Hello, randomly spawn lancers. Down, lady, down. Damn it, hit. There we drive.
No kidding.
Ah, damn it. That is a roadblock. buddy. Not, buddy. Hostiles indeed incoming. But, well, that didn't go as planned. Salem girl.
This one.
Get your tail and your some of your ass away from my face. Oh, over there. Where the hell are these guys? Don't know if it'll be days or nights, but oh, hello. Ow.
What the?
It's the Devastator. Freaking headshot him. Another one of those guys. Got the head.
Yeah, you know, this pistol's way too much. What are you doing?
Oh, in the car. Even better. I'm paying attention.
I got your back.
My normal.
Dog.
Okay.
People do not like you.
Whole 6 XP.
Seven that time, okay? I think these guys are corrosive. Yeah, these are corroded, green, ugly dudes. Third one. Go. Was hiding that time.
Dead. That dude. Oh, well.
Right there.
Ow. They don't take grenades very well. Fun with your looty loops. Wait in the car.
Look at this.
Oh. I'm just seeing because it can drop still something different than what we got.
Well, it's not gonna be any different for me. So I thought I'd like just let you do your looty loop.
I mean, like. These are DLCs, there could be specific weapons that we can't get.
Yeah, but they're level capped. Like I said, for me, I'm where I started playthrough 2, so... There's not gonna be any guns that's gonna equal to 44.
Yeah, but that's not what I'm saying. Different, like, there could be exotics that we can't get from that chest or through the main game. You know what I'm saying?
Said I got that. She's saying,
I'm pretty sure that they're.
I'd have to do this on playthrough 2.
Okay.
But yeah, there's probably exotics on here. I guarantee that. Oh, hello.
Don't leave. I'm gonna kill it.
Better.
Yes. Well, I want to kill things I haven't killed before.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we'll...
You're forgetting there are unknown achievements.
I can't do it anymore.
Should be able to see the prison now. It used to be an island in the ancient sea. Now it's Mr. Shank's own personal male stabbing machine. That's what she said. High five! Nobody?
But
you're looking for an
outcrop
west of the palace. That's going to be your ticket in.
What the?
Let's get over here real quick. But... So maybe I have to go up that get on that ramp. Okay. cart? Will you go? Jiminy Christmas. Okay. Back down this. I gotta go with that little ramp. Okay. Let's try again. Is there a car that's faster? That ain't making that.
Okay,
What? Just what hydraulics.
What's going on?
I put its own system in. Okay. Let's try racer. Gotta get out of the car.
Yep, definitely won't make it.
Yeah, let's try the racer, see if it, because it's faster, it might make it.
Let's get some wheels. Racer is a little something I had my Scootikins whip up for me. Got the extra junk in her trunk you'll need to storm the castle.
See if this is good enough distance. Oh, shit! It made it. Thank God.
Well, I mean, it was going to work regardless. We had a audio cutscene. So.
Yeah. Alright, so. Is there a gap there?
Nope.
Oh.
You found hubby number one's house. I always thought
okay, but I will have to get back in. Ramp.
Time to find out. It's showtime.
Get on up.
Whee! Oh, shit.
When you get inside the wall,
don't.
Find an echo transmitter so I know you made it.
I'm stuck. I... Sort of, it's like this DLC's glitchy.
It is.
Well, you shouldn't have fought us then. Don't want to die, go home. Okay, let you do your little scopey scope on the ropey rope.
I don't think there's anything. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, boy. Oh, wait.
You made it! I bet those bitches weren't expecting you to land on their heads! Okay, I'm sure Mr. Shank is holding your girl in one of those cell blocks. Get inside the building.
Okay.
Get inside the building, or else.